court. A court is a group of two or more notes sounding at the same time. One of the notes occur twice. What's this letter name? C. Chords use notes based on the scale of the key being used. What are the notes in a D minor chord? Here, this one. The second one. What are the notes in chord 5 in C major? Chord 5. Out. So on G. Here, the main chords in G major. E major chord. There are two main types of chord. We call it major and minor chord. Major chord. What do you think double means? G major chord. C major chord. C chord again. G chord. Minor chord. What are the top three notes in this chord? A minor chord. Another A minor chord. Minor chord. Seventh chord has an extra note. So there are four different notes. What are the later name of the three top notes? What are six strings on the guitar? The seven chord contains four different notes, so which notes occur twice in this chord? Seven major chord. Minor seven chord. This chord. Their chord. Composer leave out the middle note of a chord, it makes a bare fifth chord. In rock music, bare fifth chord are called power chords. Let's listen how it sounds like.